a big win for a Hawaii girl on tonight's Wheel of Fortune.
Malia Dunaway, sophomore at Villanova University. Go Cats!
What a girl. Malia Dunaway of Honolulu participated in the College Week Spring Break Show. She made it all the way to the bonus round where she chose the category People. She wasn't able to solve the puzzle, though.
But she got to walk away with more than $25,000. So congratulations, Malia. Oh, that's so fun.
Oh, she just had a great energy.